What's up, YouTubers? Told you I had a surprise for you, and guess what? I do. So, who's ever seen a handheld Electrolux? Well, guess what I found? Well, let's just say this, okay? I went to Goodwill the other day, and you know what they had? I'm not gonna say what they had. I get my hammer. Alright. So, bring this boy back here. Yeah. Alright. You ready? Alright. Now, okay. So now, there's a 4D handle here. Okay. I'm old, YouTubers. All right. See. Bring this back a little more. Here we go, guys. I bet you've never heard of a fucking vacuum sound like this. YouTubers. Well, Electrolux. Bitch turned on finally. Sorry about that, guys. If any YouTubers are watching, sorry about that. But here it is. You guys ready? Here it is. So this is an old vacuum. So what are we gonna do to it today? What I planned on doing to it. Turning it over and hitting it as hard as I could on the brush. You're a poor motherfucker. Okay, you ready? if it's gonna be dead. Watch out. Like, oh my fucking lord! One time. Oh, damn. Okay, yeah, don't do that no more. No more. Woo, no more. It blew it, shot a spark. Alright, no more. God, that stinks. Woo. God, that fucking stinks. God. That fucking stinks. Smell that. Oh, yeah. No more. He popped bad. Yep, no more. Oh, damn, that does seem smell. God, dude, that smells like rotten ass. See how much time we have left here.
Voice over. 14 minutes. Right, 9 seconds. Back.